So 30-06 Barnes tip triple shock, 16 inches of gel penetration, retained 148.8 grains with a maximum expansion of 0.638 inches. So over double diameter. So all around, again, you know, expansion starting in that first inch, full expansion at 3.5 to 4 inch mark in the lungs, good wound channel all the way through, exits, all around a well-performing wound channel here. That's a good wide wound channel that you can see a little better if you turn like this. Just all around solid performance.